All right, here we go. We are at the farm, and last week I found a queen in here. This is a hive that I took the queen as a split. I found her, but there wasn't really anything going on, so here to see what's going on. Hopefully we'll find a queen, laying queen. We'll be good to go. These girls are propolizing everything. So let's hopefully, this is what we'll see, is the laying queen. That's honey, right? That's honey. Okay, sorry girls. Oh, I know, it's dark like a capped cell. Okay. All right. A little testy today, a little windy. So, could lay in it. That's a beautiful frame right there. A little bit of pollen, honey on the outside. It's a beautiful frame to lay in. So, hopefully we're looking for a laying queen, and this hive can start rebuilding. There's another beautiful frame. Would be perfect to lay in. So, do believe, like I said, last week I found her, but did not see any signs. I do believe, I don't think I taped it. But anyways, okay, don't see anything in here so far. That's four frames in. The other hive, the queen was in the bottom, or she was laying in the bottom, we found her up top. She did a good job. But just getting going now, so. Nothing to see here, folks. So this hive, like I said, it's got, there's two capped drones. What's up with that, girls? Sorry, just gonna do a second scan here real quick. I seem to find my queens in the weirdest places. A little windy, so we're gonna be a little testy right now. I know, ladies, I know, I'm sorry. Can't control the weather. Alright, cat brood. So, and I see young larva and eggs. Alright, beautiful. So we got ourselves a girl here. Cat brood, so she's been laying for a little bit. I didn't have cat brood in my other hive, so. So she's got a full box down here. She wants to take off, she can. I mean, full, good open space to lay, for sure. So, positive. So we're two for three total today. Now we're, oh my goodness, look at that. Yeah, I guess she's okay, huh? I must have missed them. You know what, maybe last week I found the eggs in this one before I found the queen. Look at that. Hello. Beautiful. We are going to launch now, ladies. Okay, alright. Let's just calm this down for a minute. Let's just calm it down. We need to get all up.
Just make sure we're not doing supersede yourself. Seems to be the next thing in line. So she's doing a really good job. That's it's another decent little pot patch of brood right there. So. We're pouring out of this thing. Hold on. I like to see her. But I also want to make sure we're not doing supersede yourself. Seems to be the thing to do once the new queen starts to lay. So. Oh, that's young larva. So we got another winner right here. Wow, that'll be nice cap next week. Little patch right there. Wow, we got ourselves. This girl is taking off. Where is she? Good. Outer frame, I just want to look. Ladies. Just want to peek. You never know, I might find her out here. Hope not, but you never know. Alright, so that's awesome. That is awesome. So these girls are well on their way. Well on their way. See for this big old cluster. Look at this thing. Hello, ladies. What were you thinking? What you guys gonna do? Festoon all the way to the ground? Alright. Whew, another testy little hive. Heavy. Whew, that is heavy. All right. Let's put this on top of this. Let's see what we got in here. So, these girls are a buzzing. Don't believe the hype. Down this end. This end looks easier. I'll say easier. Whoo-wee. That is a honey frame, ladies. That is a honey frame. All right. Crazy waffle frame I keep wanting to get rid of. Oh, there's a supersede yourself. I knew it. Only a matter of time. Girl's just got a queen. Now all of a sudden it's time to get rid of her. Not sure how that works. So here is a almost nectar frame. Yeah, look at that thing. It's ridiculous. Just a little bit right there. Should almost take it. girls are just not moving it up into the honey supers like they used to. So here's another just honey frame. Well, she could fill that, right? There's a super seager cup. Go figure. All right, well, do not see a queen up here either. Make sure you're seeing what I'm seeing. We're all seeing the same thing here. A little testy. Oh, the sun decides to come out. Just in time to heat it up. You're fine, ladies. Oof. That's a breeze. No wonder why you're mad. Okay, there's a swarm cup on the bottom. This is all nectar. And it's loaded with eggs. Ha ha! Beautiful. Beautiful. So, not a big fan of whatever the heck that. Oh, there's my queen right there. So we got, oh my gosh, she's long. There she is, right there. Beautiful queen. That's my hygienic. Ooh, she is huge. Okay, I'm going back in. You're good, you're good. So, she's looking really good. I like what I'm seeing here. This is all eggs and honey. And that's all larvae. Yeah, this hive is gonna explode actually in a couple weeks. Nicely done. It looks like we got ourselves a winner. Do you see the brood patterns next week? Except for this. Seriously, what is it with super seager cups with a new queen? I'd be nervous, but they all do it. Awesome, ladies, awesome. Looks good. Whew, look at this. Just needs to get finished. All right. Now they're drawing it out. Yep, they're drawing it out. These girls are longer bees, it seems. Don't hold me to it, but it seems. They're a longer bee. So, let me see what this is. Of course it's all nectar. Some old cups. And some new ones. Ooh. Alright girls, you guys did good. Girls did good. Alright, so we're 2 for 2 and I'm very excited about this one. Very excited about this one. Now all you gotta do is bring the honey up. Put it in the supers for me, ladies. Get it out of the brood box. We'll be ready for the fall flow for sure. This one looks good. It's really good. Alright, so. So, second super has absolutely nothing in it. I think I just put it on there because they look pretty big. The numbers in the hive look big. So, just take a quick peek and see if there's anything we can take today. And if not, there's always next time. drawing it out, outer frame. It's always a good thing. Well, looks like we'll move that one over. That's not even touched, so can't imagine they're gonna do much drawing right now. They're a pissy hive, I'll give them that. Look at that, beautiful. Starting out, nice. So, here's a frame we've taken once already. Let's see the potential. What do we got? Nope. Very close on this side though. They got enough honey in those meat in the deep. Should move some up. So this is another frame we've taken once, and we'll take it again. So now we got one more, maybe two potential. We got farm tractors coming through. Huh? Santos. Look at that. There's two. Nice. This one looks like we got a maybe what chance of three today in these girls. Wow. Let's see. Let's have a look-see here. Oh yeah, three frames today. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Look at that. Put it back together. Wait a second, hold on. I doubt it, but we'll see. Nope. Okay, I say open cells. Looks good though. This frame right here looks very good. This side's almost done. That side's being worked on, so. So we'll put those in the middle. And this hive, like I said, is taken off. Queen looks phenomenal. Very impressed with that. So, go you, go you. Got one more right here. So, three frames. It's the end. Oops, sorry, lady. Sorry. The wind is really picking up. So three frames, pretty sure we're at the end. And at the end of the flow, my house is crazy. This weekend, I had more bees in my garage going after old empty feeders. And some of my old wax I got. Nothing in the wax, really. But anyways, thank you for watching.